Okay, guys, we're going into Mariko's beehive right now. So we're putting our bee suits on. And here's Tyler with his... Tyler! There's Tyler.
Dude, child size fits!
Elise looks like an alien right now. You kind of do.
She might get stung in her feet.
Yeah, her feet are kind of vulnerable.
We need to take a picture of this.
Let me check you.
I feel like it's like where you go? I'm just trying to... Jacob!
I'm not going in that far.
Okay. Jacob in his bee suit. Are you on a safari or something? Hey guys, this is Brad.
Hi.
They met him.
This is where the bees got in.
They already met him. Halloween.
Oh yeah, the...
Fuzzy Lumpkins!
Yeah.
I won't go that far in. I'm just in it for the fun.
Come on, put the boots on. Do it. Do it.
I'll I can't run that fast in these pants.
At least can't get the camera.
Yes, I can.
No, you can't.
Steps it up, you're like, crap.
Hey, look. You look. No, listen. You look really cool in that suit. I'm not even kidding. Just really cool. Brad, you look the best.
Does it make me look buffer since it's tight?
No. Okay. You look like you're 10 years old.
You should do it. Okay, I want it. This is like one of those little tummy showing.
Elise, calm down.
It's so tiny.
Mariko. Elise is being bad. Brad, can you slap her a little? That's a man right there, taking control.
I got it.
What? You really want it, don't you?
This thing is so tight, my head's like...
Can I have the camera, please?
Oh no!
I'm gonna pick you up and I'm gonna throw you on the beehive.
You can't because my pants are too tight.
After opening your face mask. So you really will look like an alien after you get stung 500 times. Oompa, 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 oompa. If you are wise, you will listen to me. Oompa, oompa,
oompa, oompa, dee dee. I want an Oompa Loompa.
What do you get when you gobble down sweets? Eating as much as an elephant eats.
Hey. What are you doing?
You did it.
When your kid is a brat. Okay, this is kind of falling down.
What is that? Is that a smoker?
Alright. Put this on. And then leave the bottoms on your boots.
Dang. That's really funny.
Found chicken wow wow.
Oh, that thing is huge.
Come here. Come here.
Can we burn it? Let's burn it. Wait, I gotta burn it.
Come here, Brad.
Kill it with fire. Yes.
You're going to burn yourself.
Oh, perfect. Oh! Oh!
Oh, my gosh, that laugh. happy little.
The thing was huge.
Okay, you guys ready?
So here we are, trying to go get in the beehive.
Well, I really like bees. They give you honey, and honey's really good.
Honey's good.
It's the only food that doesn't spoil.
So luckily, this week on Dirty Jobs.
Bump them when you put them down. Like, set it down gently, because if you bump them, they're going to get upset. Okay, then somebody needs to smoke.
Let's make sure we try not to
smoke. I'll smoke them.
Okay.
Where's my cigarettes?
Where does this go, Mom?
Right in front of the beehive.
Dude, I hate bees.
Man. Here we are, with the bees.
If you start bumping them around, they're going to be angry.
That's weed.
Ah.
It's hemp, so it really is
marijuana.
Weed.
Is it really?
Yeah.
Can we smoke it?
Okay, so smoke the entrance from the bottom and the hole, and then go ahead and move it. You guys come back here.
Dude, they're already pissed, I can tell.
I know.
Just don't bump them, like I said.
Did you put enough smoke in there?
When you set it down on that stand, make sure you set it down right exactly on it.
I don't think there's any smoke in
there. Dude, you didn't even put it in the hole.
She doesn't want it in the hole.
Oh.
Yep, that's plenty. Jake, if you over smoke them, they're going to be stuck.
Just put it down.
Alright, what are we doing right now?
Okay, now pull the other end up with the other. Hold that side with
your
hand.
I think she's talking about
this
side.
I broke the box.
Tyler's in the corner cracking up.
Ah! Was that BME?
No. There. Now just pull it up really
close. Ooh. Check that out. Look at all them bees and look at all them honeys.
Is that honey or are those babies?
There's honey in there if you look.
It's larva.
It's all honey.
Oh. Mm. Hey, get off, Mike. Get off.
Whoa! Okay, put it back in.
Swing at him.
Slowly.
Slowly, Jacob. Woo. Oh, I hit one. He's angry. It doesn't taste as good
Don't
as cigarette smoke.
Don't spit in my bee suit. Did you just spit?
Me?
Tyler?
No.
Oh.
I coughed.
Walking away. Walking away.
Make sure, we're making sure he doesn't have any bees on him. Come here.
We'll get you.
Oh. Hold on, let me.
Nope, nothing there.
Alright, walking away.
Okay, I was on this side.
Tyler was in the middle.
Tyler was in the middle.